Okay, so enough with reading the book. I'm gonna go back to doing things the way I should have done it in the first place. So I talked to my buddy Tony Martin, and he said, no, go and do it the way you did it on Candy. So I'm going to interesting, ain't it? All right. So we can't get too crazy because this engine is a tipper. You guys all know it tends to tip over without provocation. So we're going to try and make sure that's not a thing. I'm also going to move you because otherwise I'm going to have you at my back. And so what I'm doing right now is I'm going to take this rocker box off. And I'm going to leave it off until the end. So that means I'm going to put the plugs back in so you don't make injector fountains. It's my last day I can work on this. I really, really, really want to get this just fire off and run. And, yeah. Hopefully these injectors are working. It looks like the cylinders that aren't firing are injecting fuel on the exhaust stroke, which leads me to believe that I've just got them backwards, you know? You know what I mean? Alright, so I've got it on C right now, and definitely that injector ain't right. Let me look at one more thing. Alright, so 3 or 4 valve Yeah, these are all FUBAR. Three or four valves, so it'd have to be this one. Two or five injector. So that injector thing is down. All those valves are about the same.
And it's gonna have babies, that's why it's
getting all fat.
Nice. Thanks,
Mama. You're
welcome.
Huh?
Going good?
No. Nope. Not at all. It is one or six valve, three or four injector. Yeah. Damn, why do I gotta keep hurting myself? Shit sucks, dude, seriously. So okay, C is coming up right now. All right, so C should be three or four valve. Yeah.
All messed up.
All right, so what I decided to do was get Jessica out here, put her hands on some valves, and tell me when A or B decide to go down. So what's got to be happening here is I got to be, this forklift is just pouring oil out. Okay, come around to this side, and you're gonna.
Are you close?
No, your hands are gonna get dirty. There's just no way around it. So we're right now we're on C. So I want you to put your hands here. Okay, and here. And tell me which ones you feel
moving.
As it approaches letter A.
What does that mean?
Just I'm watching the letter A.
This one over here, man.
It's going down?
Yeah.
Gotta get. Okay. But these
now
didn't
this,
do nothing.
This one just started going down. This one over here's been going up.
Can't be.
This one was going up, this one just moved down a little bit.
Can't be.
It did.
Can't be. This one went down?
Yeah. This one first went down and then went up. And then when that one went up, this one went
so
down.
So this one stopped going up and that one started to go down?
I think they moved at the same time on your last turn. Yeah.
Those are still moving?
Both of these, yes.
So then this has to be the right way. Okay, I need you to print something else. And then come back out. I don't know what's going on. My phone's not taking any finger commands. Okay. Things seem fine. When I get over here, can you hand me my water?
Huh?
Can you hand me my water? All right, so we just passed A. All right. I'm going to go backwards, which you're really not supposed to do.
Mark on A. Well, you can always go forward to B. This is so scary.
Oh man, does not like turning backwards. Okay, so we'll go to B. Actually, we're going to go all the way around to A. Okay, put your hands on 2 and 5.
This one?
Yep.
This one?
Yep. Which one's moving?
5.
So, 2 is up. We have. Okay, I got a tight one for sure.
Yeah, this one went up and that one went down.
Okay, I need you to move over here.
Oh.
Be careful of everything around you.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so 2. Wow, that's super loose. It's not even close. Gee, why doesn't my shit work? And then I wonder what to set them to. You know?
Yeah. I remember doing this on Crystal.
Candy. And Crystal, actually. Okay, so 14. 27. Well, we got 26, so it's going to be 14 and 26. Okay, so and that's a intake.
You need a camera like up here, looking down.
Yeah, that son of a bitch isn't even close. And that was 2 and 5, right?
Yeah.
No. Are we on A? Look over there and see.
You told me to push up my fingers on 2 and 5.
Is that mark right there pointing to the letter A?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. 2 and 5. So when the valves on 5 are closed, these went up, right?
This one went up. This one started to go down.
Can't. It can't.
Well, that's what it felt like. This one was moving, the only one moving for the longest time, and then the last turn, that one went up and that one went down a smidge.
It can't.
Well, that's what it felt like, so that's what I'm telling you.
Yeah, it can't. It can't be that way. Because that means that exhaust valves are opening on 5 together. What are we on right now? A, right?
Yes.
That makes no sense. This doesn't make any sense. Well, 4 is closed. We're on A, right? A. No way. We can't. It's not right. It just can't be. It's not possible. Because it shows the valves are both off, both closed on.
Well, you want me to go get my phone and I can record it?
No.
And then we can see which one's moved?
Nope. I want you to tell me when these two valves are up.
Are up?
Yeah.
This one just went up.
When they're both up.
Oh, they're not moving now.
They're not moving right now?
No.
And that is B. B. And these are both off, right? Yeah. I mean, they're both pretty tight. B.
at injector number 6. This, the middle of the injector?
Yes. So far, what did I say? We're on B right now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
B, 5 or 2 valves, 6 or 1 injector. It's just not possible. They're companion cylinders. There's just not, it's not possible that those valves aren't closed and those aren't open. Okay, put your hand on 1 and 6. I don't think this can fall over.
This one's for A?
No. You don't worry about the letter.
Okay.
I'm gonna see where the valves are and then go from there. Hook that other hook through there. Don't.
Now I just tell you when they start moving?
No, I want you to tell me when one of them stops moving.
Okay.
What just happened?
The very back one went up.
What did these do?
Nothing. Number 6 moving.
Number 6 is moving?
Yeah. Oh, now number 1 is starting to move.
What's 6 doing?
I can't tell. Oh, it's going, this one went up and this one's going down.
And tell me what that one, that number 6 is doing now.
The front valve is going up.
Still?
Yeah, this one still went down.
It can't be. Okay, so these have stopped?
Yes.
And what does this one say?
Valves on number 1 are closed. Set valve 1 and injector 5.
Okay, and when it's on letter what?
C.
Huh. Now we're near C. I wonder what I did with that big 3/4 inch or that big 5/8 socket. What do you think? What do you guys think? It's gonna go this time? Everybody says they're playing nice together. Thank you. think there's a fire in the engine. You think that's possible? I think there is. I think there is fire in the engine, which could be bad. We may have to take it outside, fill it with water. Interesting. Yeah. Well, well, well. So, yeah, that was interesting. Not really sure. There was like an excessive amount of smoke coming up around the number one cylinder in the rocker box.
It stopped.
I don't know.
Finally, it's still smoking a little bit still.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what that is. But it is, it's amazing that that thing runs. I mean, it sounds like it's got a bad misfire. Yeah, it smells like it's got a bad misfire. But I think, it's got an oil leak too, which I'm not really sure what that's all about. But yeah, I don't know. Not really sure.
Look at your water, oh, you could have filled them.
It's like splattered. Yeah, it's interesting. Interesting. So anyways, runs. Now what? Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see ya.